net's almost ready for the fishing festival. How's your half coming, Milani?
Oh, thanks, Odoo.
Why, that's pretty good for a first attempt.
Thanks, Odoo.
Please, Chief Chirpa, can't we help with the fishing festival?
Yeah, it's the biggest festival of the year.
Well, boys.
Chirpa! I've brought the special festival carving for your canoe. Rito! There. Thank you, Low Gray.
Please let us do something. We're old enough now.
Well, maybe there is something you can do.
We'll do it!
My canoe needs a good scrubbing before the festival.
Gee, thanks.
Croak! 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 Croak!
Not a boat. Boat? It's a battleship. With it, we Duloks will wreck the Ewoks fishing festival and steal all their fish.
It's a wonderful plan, King Gornish.
Now, what should we test it on? Aha! That Skib's nest. Now!
Yes, I am.
Yeah,
get a match up
again. Again. Our battleship is ready! It's perfect for the Ewoks!
Well, Chief Chirpa's canoe is all cleaned up. Let's get it in the water. Hold it! Wicket? Whoa! Oops. Tebow, get out of there.
Right.
Kvark! Nisa? Latara?
Hey, guys! How about a ride across the river?
Latara? We can't use my dad's canoe without permission.
Sure we can. After all, I am in charge of the canoe until the fishing festival. Hop in.
Well, okay.
Allow me.
Thanks, Tebow.
Okay, here we go.
Isn't canoeing romantic, Latara?
Keep your eyes on the water, Tebow. Tebow, you're rocking the canoe. Latara, sit down.
Oh, no, a rock. The canoe, quick.
Nisa?
Wicket! What's going on?
Mom.
Oh. Hi!
Is my canoe ready, Wicket?
Almost.
Nisa, is everything all right?
Oh, yeah. I'm certain. Be ready in time. I hope.
Good. I'll expect the canoe shortly.
What's he gonna do to us if we can't find the prow carving?
Something awful, I bet.
Relax, guys. It must have washed downstream. So that's where we've got to go.
Get us off this sandbar, or we'll never get to the Ewok village. Wow!
Captain! Get your vengeance!
When I get my hands on you, I'm gonna...
Sire! Now, please! King Gorniche! An Ewok Prow carving!
Ewok, huh?
It brings them good luck for their fishing festival.
Dulocks.
And they've got the prow carving.
We gotta get it back.
And I know how.
The carving is perfect for my battleship. And soon we'll ambush the Ewok.
I can't see a thing.
Neither can I. Oops. We're almost close enough to grab a carving. Now, I can't reach.
What have we here? Ewoks.
Where?
Give them oars. Now.
King Gorniche for wrecking their home. That gives me an idea.
Faster! Faster, Ewoks!
So, Peebo, are the skibs all set?
Yeah, they'd love to get even with the Dulocks.
Everybody ready?
Oh!
Whoa! What's going on?
Come on, the catapult! We've got to destroy this battleship.
Got it! We did it!
Hurrah!
Lost it!
Mickey, Ewok! You no good turbos!
Now what, Wicket? We keep it up. Gorniche is destroying his own ship. Abandoned ship! Is everyone all right?
Just barely.
The prow carving! No!
It's gone forever!
We'll just have to tell my dad the truth.
Yeah, you're right, Nisa. Thanks for everything, Skibs. Let's go home.
Bye-bye, Gorniche.
My battleship gone.
My boat.
I'll get you, Ewok. Just wait. I'll get you.
And so, Chief Chirpa, your special prow carving was lost forever, along with the Dulocks battleship.
Well, what are you going to do to us, Chief Chirpa?
Well...
No!
Go!
No! Not my trinket!
You've done a brave thing by destroying the Dulocks battleship, and I'm proud of you for telling me the truth. But I'm afraid I have no choice.
Please, Father, don't banish us.
Or shoot us.
Or take away my trinket.
What? I was going to ask you to put on this new prow carving.
New prow carving? Oh!
Huh?